Hey guys, it's Aw Shit a Rat here.
Oh shit!
A female gamer. So today we're talking about a woman that I despise. She's crazy, she's terrible, and she's stupid. I'm talking about a woman named Belle Delphine. She's terrible. She sold bathwater, and it's sold out. She sold it for $30, and it just sucked. We're gonna go react to some crap that she did. Here's her video, I'm Back, where she did a terrible rap, and I think it was terrible. So here we go. Just a heads up. This video is all censored.
You were thinking I died, bitch. Surprise.
You know what, lady? I think the world would be a better place if you actually died. So, I wish death upon you. Just kidding, I'd be banned from YouTube. I hope you get severely injured and get put in hospital, but later released in 20 years.
Cloud chaser. Now I watch my favorite Twitch star. Deep she hot, what the fuck are with his mugshot?
You know what, guys? I'm gonna say a no-no word. I'm gonna tell this lady, please, fuck off, alright? If this woman can make a terrible rap, I can take a terrible rap. So here's my attempt on a terrible rap now. Oh, yeah. Skirt, man. Alright, it's me, a guy. And I don't like French fry from Futurama. I like YouTube drama because I get to make content. Something that rhymes with content. You suck, and I'm best rap man. Subscribe to my SoundCloud. It's yomom.com/blakepin/420mcweed.ca. Well, that was a great idea. Now let's continue watching the terrible rap video, and then probably after one more clip, we'll move on to the next terrible video.
Now I TikTok be gone thought, be gone thought. All these simps always talking shit, yada yada yeah. When you see me, what you talking about, little beast row? We're laughing cause you burned out, got no clout. Yeah, you weak, but that's your ass out. Yeah, yeah.
What are you, fucking gay?
You just asked, what am I, fucking gay? This video is gonna make me turn gay, please stop. I'm gonna do the next clip, which is equally as bad, but I'm just developing cancer right now. Don't mind me. Next video will be, I have cancer now. I'm quitting YouTube. Nah, I'm just kidding. It's next clip.
Let me get a little frosting on the top.
Yeah. This song. It's called Eat My Ass. It's a terrible song, and it sucks. I can't even zoom into the top right, because something bad will appear at some point. So, this is so much money because of it's allowed on YouTube. How is it allowed on YouTube? Alright, let's hear more of the song and enter even a deeper of depression.
Selling cookies, making money, getting wop. You like it when my apron's tied up in a knot. I'm opening my shop, spreading on this tabletop. I got the whipped cream.
Alright, so this part of the song, just, it's terrible. I know, guys, I know, y'all are very mature people and know exactly what she's saying, so I don't have to say it, but it's terrible. And there's one last part of the video that I want to show you, and then next clip. We have like 6 clips here, it's amazing. She's selling condoms. Why? $10? Why? Why would you want this? This makes no sense. You're stupid if you buy this. I hate to break it to you, buddy. Alright, third clip. I don't know what it's gonna be, but it's gonna be a clip of the third ones.
How many ladies have you met that can keep it really chill, really cute, super pink, extra?
Alright, one, ma'am, can you please speak up? I could barely understand what you're saying. Also, I don't know. I think women are chill. I'm not sure. And I like pink, alright? That's not only girl thing, alright? My hair color is pink in most games. I'm trying to get it pink in real life, alright? But what were you saying the other half of the time? That's all I could have understood.
Hello, this is my friend, Mr.
Well, you know what that means. All of her friends are dead. None of them are alive because they could not stand this woman.
Skeleton.
I can't be bothered to keep on doing the thing, so I'm just gonna live commentary over this. Why is she showing that? She got a Wega board or a Luigi board, and she has a chicken as a heart for some reason. She puts stuff in the heart, but you don't need to see that. Next, we're going to the liver cupcakes. See, it's fucking liver cupcakes, guys.
Indeed.
Why? What is in her mind to think to do this? Someone please explain to me why she decided to make this her life.
Add some to the cupcakes too.
I guess now it's time for meme smell to fill time. London town, you know, England. It's a modern place, and look, cool night and day cycle for a game. Now, we decided we looked all over the world all over England to go say, who should our face be for this game? And you know who we picked? This woman with pink hair.
Hello, this is my friend.
Ha! Got your ass, just kidding. We got an artist.
Music is a huge cultural touchstone, and when you're working on a game that's set in a real place, it's something that you have to focus really hard on to make sure you get it right. When we asked Londoners who was an artist who would really reflect and underscore the themes of Watch Dogs Legion, speaking up for the oppressed and holding those in power accountable, there was one name that came up over and over again. This guy went from, freestyling in the London underground music scene to headlining at Glastonbury in less than 5 years. He's had massive critical and commercial success. He's been on the cover of Time magazine. He's won dozens of awards. And he really has used his voice to speak up and fight for social and political change.
Yo, Ubisoft Forward, it's your boy Stormzy here, and I'm proud and honored to announce that I am a part of Watch Dogs Legion. You lot are about to have your minds blown. What they have done in terms of recreating London is the most insane, epic, incredible thing I've ever seen. So I'm honored to be a part of it. You guys are about to get an exclusive sneak peek of some behind-the-scenes footage and also of my brand new music video, Rainfall, which is going to be a part of the game. So.
Me and my manager got a wicked relationship where the excitement he phoned me with, I hadn't heard since I got booked for Glastow. So I was like, yo, bro, there's this game.
On my wrist, that shit you can't resist. Cash flow greater than the haters hating on my gist. Riding in your face, looking like I found a damn genie. Wildin' in my Lamborghini, Lamborghini, Lamborghini. Bitch, I know you see me in my Lamborghini, Lamborghini, Lamborghini. Ride so quick, you would think I'm Houdini. Been in the game since Namco. Bring it back, I'm fully got y'all. Vroom vroom in my brand new Lambo. Juiced up, and I don't give a damn, yo. Going 120, yeah. And that's my slowest on a one-way lane. Like Lois, who's that? Superman, bitch. Wanna see what happens when I touch the Superman switch? Ride with more peers than Morgan. What's up? Drive past blockers that are walking. I taught them, Batleys, can you see me? Riding in my Lamborghini. Lamborghini, Lamborghini.